track today. You can hardly blame him with the temperature on the field topping 90 degrees. Big the Blue Oxen wanted to fight it out. Bullseye coming off back-to-back wins, falling way back from pillar to post. It's Big the Blue Oxen.